Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. Today we're looking at the construction of the new JMMB group head office. Now this building is going to be located in the Liquanea area. It's actually at the corner of Hope Road and Liquanea Avenue. Now the property has an ATM on it currently, but it is, well, the property is owned by the JMMB group and they had an ATM on it. However, because of the construction, the ATM is closed, but it will open back up when the building is opened. So JMMB operates in a few countries in the Caribbean: Trinidad and Tobago, the Dominican Republic, and Jamaica. Those are the main ones. So the JMMB group is in charge of all the operations of the different countries, because in each country they will have a different company. So the group is going to be located here, and it's right across the road from the Sovereign Plaza, and it's in the Golden Triangle area of Kingston and St. Andrew. All right guys, just giving you an update on the project. It's scheduled to finish in 2023.